Hi everybody, welcome to Creole Taffy's Kitchen. And today we're gonna be making Southern style green chili delight. And here are my ingredients. We're gonna have some eggs, Creole seasoning, diced green chilies, flour, milk, an 8x8 dish for baking. There's butter to grease your dish, parsley for garnish, and some cheddar cheese and some pepper jack cheese. So here are the ingredients and we'll be back. I went ahead and I grated a couple of cups of cheddar cheese, a couple of cups of Monterey Jack cheese, and then I had some diced chilies in the can. Drained those, and the dish over here, your 8x8 dish, I buttered the dish. I have some eggs, some milk, flour, Creole seasoning, and some parsley. So we're gonna get going on these ingredients and we'll be. Hi, so here we have our buttered dish and about 4 cups of cheese, and we're gonna take half the cheese and lay it in the bottom of the pan. As you can see, I've laid cheese down in the bottom, which was half of what I did. I did like 4 cups, so I took half. So here I've layered the cheese on the bottom, pressed the cheese down, which was half, and here are the green chilies. So this is about 6 to 8 ounces of diced green chilies that you can get at your neighborhood store. Next, we're gonna whisk together the milk, the flour, and the eggs. So here I've whisked together about 3/4 cup of milk, 1/2 cup of flour, 2 eggs, and that's gonna be going over in the baking dish. So next we're gonna put the remainder of the cheese. So next and last, we're gonna pour over all across over the cheese here. Okay, now this is gonna go into the oven at 350 degrees for about 30 minutes. And we'll be back. So now it's been 30 minutes and it's out of the oven. Wow, it's looking good. Okay. And it's just going to let it, you know, cool off just a little bit. You can serve it warm or at room temperature. Hey, so here we have our finished ingredient. We've let it cool a little bit. Wow, that looks yummy. And we're just going to garnish it a little bit with a little bit of Creole seasoning sprinkle, give it a little flavor there, a little booyah Creole style. And then if you like, you can put a little garnishment. And there you are. Enjoy, everybody. This is Creole Taffy's Green Chili Delight. Enjoy.